All right, so this drill is specifically focused on the arm and just kind of allowing it to swing and just have a lot of momentum, being loose and free with the arm as we're getting up into that parallel position in relationship to the shoulder. So these are our arm swings, right? So we're gonna start off just squared up, and we're gonna focus on just allowing the trunk to kind of start the motion and allow the trunk to kind of rotate and the arm to drop and just kind of build some speed and momentum with the arm moving very freely, very loose, elbow staying very, very soft, so there's no type of aggression, restriction, anything like that. And we're just gonna allow the arm to swing up nice and smooth, as effortless as you possibly can, a little bit of elbow abduction, about three, maybe four times, and then after that, we'll do one more, and then go right into kind of catching all that momentum and just loosely and freely throwing the ball. So, two, three.